Fourth question, two poles of height 18 meter and 7 meter are erected on a ground. The length of the wire fastened at their tops is 22 meters. Find the angle made by the wire with the horizontal.
यहाँ पे मैंने पहले ही डायग्राम बना दिया है. Now AB is the first pole and CD is the second pole. The height is given as 7 meters and 18 meters. Now if you see the data given as from the first pole to the second pole, there is a wire fastened from the top of the first pole to the second pole. The length of the wire is given as 22 meters. And the angle of elevation done by this wire is nothing but the theta. Now let's describe this diagram as per the question. So AB stands for the height of the first pole. Well, DC stands for the height of the second pole. Well, AC is the length of the wire. And theta is nothing but the angle of elevation, which is done by Now, हमें यहाँ पे CD का लेंथ दिया गया, that is the height of the pole of the second pole, that is 18 meters. Now, if you compare this with the previous question, same concept. वहाँ पे हमें height of the building ढूंढना था, यहाँ पे हमें height of the pole दिया गया है, यहाँ पे हमें theta ढूंढना है, वहाँ पे theta दिया गया था angle of elevation. Now, we'll use the same concept, we'll make a triangle over here. Just to make understandable, so मैंने यहाँ पे ACE एक triangle बनाया, where E is my 90 degree. We assume that that is 90 degree. So this becomes your hypo, this becomes your opposite, and this becomes your adjacent. Now, if you observe the diagram, AB is parallel to ED. So AB का length दिया गया है 7 meters. So ED भी होगा 7 meters. Now, if ED is 7 meters. If you subtract it from the 18, you're left with 11 meters. So we got the value of CE, that is 11 meters. We have to write it in the sentence form also. Let's write it. Therefore, AB is parallel to ED. Therefore, the length of ED, that is equal to 7 meters. Now, CD is equal to CE plus ED. The length of CD is given as 18 meters. Right, 18. The length of CE, which we don't know, plus ED is given as 7 meters. So we shift it, we get CE is equal to 18 minus 7, which is equal to 11 meters. So we got the length of CE. So हमें CE पता है, AC पता है. So we can find the angle of elevation over here, that is theta. Now to find, now if you see, हमें CE दिया है 11 और AC दिया गया है 22. So हमें opposite पता है और hypotenuse पता है. So let's take a function which has opposite and hypotenuse together. That is sine theta. If you see, sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. So therefore, you can write first in triangle CAE. Therefore, sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. Opposite यहाँ पे CE है. Right, according to the triangle, or hypotenuse is AC. We'll substitute the value. CE is given as 11 and AC is given as 22, which we cancel out, we get as half. So the value of theta over here is, now we know that sine theta is equal to half is at angle 30 degree from the trigonometric table. So we can write that as sine 30 is equal to half. Therefore, sine theta is equal to sine 30 is equal to half. So the theta we get as 30 degree. So the angle of elevation done by the wire is nothing but 30 degree. The question, a storm broke a tree and the treetop rested 20 meters from the base of the tree, making an angle of 60 degree with a horizontal. Find the height of the tree. यहाँ पे मैंने पहले ही डायग्राम बना दिया है where AB is the height of the tree. Now according to the question, the tree has been broken and the top of the tree is touching to the base. Well, the distance between the tree top and the base of the tree is 20 meters. Now we need to find the height of the tree. So that is, if you see AD, the length of AD should be equal to the length of DC because it's the broken part. Now we'll describe this diagram according to the question. Let's write AB is the height of the tree. BC is the distance between the top of the tree, that is the tree top, and base. Well, DC, you can say the length of broken part. Now, if you see, let's assume that B is at 90 degree, the tree is at 90 degree. Now, we have given the value of BC and also the angle of elevation is given as 60 degree. Now, let's solve. अब यहाँ पे हमें DB भी ढूंढना है और DC भी ढूंढना है. Now, once you find the value of DC, which will be equal to AD, so you can add AD plus DB so that you can get the height of the tree. Now, let's start. So we can start with the triangle DBC. So in triangle DBC, angle DBC is equal to 90 degree. Now over here, we can make use of angle, we can make use of the value of BC, and we can find the value of DB. Now, let's describe this triangle in the form of right angle triangle. DBC, this is 90, so this will be hypo. This will be adjacent and this will be opposite to the angle C. Now angle C is given as 60 degree, right? So hame opposite dhunna hai, adjacent diya gaya hai. So we can make use of tan theta, that is opposite upon adjacent. Therefore tan theta is equal to opposite upon adjacent. Opposite ka value is DB and adjacent ka value is AC. We can substitute the values. So theta value is given as 60 degree and DB ka value we don't know. Value of AC is 20 meters. So the value of 60 degree, that is tan 60, is nothing but root 3. So we can write it over here. That is root 3 is equal to DB upon 20. So we'll shift the points. We get 20 root 3. Now over here we got the value of DB. Now to find the value of DC, so let's write the value of DB, that is 20 root 3. Now to find the value of DC, DC over here is nothing but the hypotenuse. So we can make use of the value of DB or we can make use of the angle 60 degree to find the value of DC. Over here DC is hypotenuse. So we know opposite bhi pata hai aur hame hypotenuse dhoondna hai. हमें एंगल भी पता है, सो वी कैन मेक यूज ऑफ साइन थीटा, दैट इज साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू ऑपोजिट अपॉन हाइपो. वी नो ऑपोजिट, वी नीड टू फाइंड हाइपोटेन्यूज एंड वी नो द एंगल. सो देयरफॉर साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू ऑपोजिट इज ऑपोजिट अपॉन हाइपोटेन्यूज, ऑपोजिट इज डीबी एंड हाइपोटेन्यूज इज डीसी. So the value of DB is 20 root 3, the value of DC which we don't know, we can substitute the angle, that is sin 60 is E equal to 20 root 3. मैं यहाँ पे लिख देता हूँ. So you get sine 60 is equal to root 3 upon BC. So when you, so this is 20 root 3. So when you cross multiply, the value of sine 60 is nothing but root 3 upon 2 is equal to 20 root 3 upon BC. So you get BC is equal to cross multiply, you get 20 root 3 into 2 upon root 3. So the root 3 and root 3 get cancelled and you are left with 20 into 2, which is 40. Now add one sentence over here. So we know that the value of AD and DC will be equal. So you can write this as AD is equal to DC. Now, so this is nothing but the value of AD is equal to 40. So to find the length of AB, we can write AB is equal to AD, right? Therefore, AB is equal to AB plus DB. So the value of AD is 40, which we got, and the value of DB is 20 root 3. So when you take common, you can also write with the common, that is, so you get 20 bracket 2 plus root 3 meters. So in the last, you can write the height of the tree is 20 bracket 2 plus root 3, or you can write 40 plus 20 root 3. Just make sure that you write this data in full sentence form. Sixth question. A kite is flying at a height of 60 meter above the ground. The string attached to the kite is tied at the ground. It makes an angle of 60 degree with the ground, assuming that the string is straight. Find the length of the string. Let's describe this diagram according to the question. Now, over here, AB is the height of the kite, which is given as 60 meters. Now, AC is the length of the string, which we need to find and which is assumed to be straight. An angle of elevation is given as 60 degree. Let's write this as AB, height of the kite, and AC is the length of the string. Now, the angle of elevation, that is theta, is given as 60 degree. So in triangle ABC, angle APC is equal to 90 degree. Now we need to find, now let's describe this in the form of 90 degree. So this is 90, so this will be your hypotenuse, this will be your adjacent, and this will be your opposite. Now यहाँ पे अगर देखोगे तो हमें opposite दिया गया है और hypotenuse find करना है. So we have to see a relation between opposite and hypotenuse. That is nothing but sine theta. Sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. We can make use of that function. So therefore sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. और ये opposite is AB and hypotenuse जो कि हमें ढूंढना है, that is AC. The value of theta is 60 degree and the value of AB is 60 and AC. So we know the value of sine 60 is root 3 by 2 in a trigonometric table. So we'll write that root 3 upon 2 is equal to 60 upon AC. We'll make a cross multiplication, we get AC is equal to 60 into 2 upon root 3. Now, before multiplying it, we'll remove the root sign from the denominator. So we'll rationalize the denominator. So we get 60 into 2 into root 3 upon root 3 into root 3. Which is, we get 60 into 2 into root 3 upon root 3. So when you multiply root 3 into root 3, you get 3. So you cancel out, you get 20. So you're left with AC is equal to 20 into 2 will give you 40 into root 3. So root 3 ka value diya gaya hai 40 into 1.73. So when you multiply
40 into 1.73, I'll write it over here.
That is AC is equal to 40 into root 3. The value of root 3 is nothing but 1.73. So when you multiply 40 into 1.73, you get 269.20 meters.
So in the last, you can write that the length of the string is 69.20 meters. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to our channel.